My name is Alina, and today my theme for no fire recipe is char bhandar. You can see many things over here, but my main dish is instant dahi bade. The ingredients for instant dahi bade are curd, bread, and the filling which I have put is sprouted moong dal. Let me tell you the recipe first, how it is made. One dahi bada needs one slice of bread. First, we take some water and pour a tinge of salt in it. When the salt dissolves in the water, we put the bread inside the water so that it gets wet. Then we put the filling, which is sprouted moong dal. We try to fold it very delicately because it is very delicate, it can break. So we try to fold it and try to make it like a ball. When it makes like a ball, we try to flatten the above part, which makes it more like a dahi bada. You will see it like a dahi bada. You put it in a plate. Then you add some curd to it. The curd will add more effect to it. I would prefer to put some raita instead of the curd. Then we put some chutneys, which is red chutney and green chutney. After that, we sprinkle some masalas. What I have done, I've sprinkled some chaat masala and I've put some chili flakes like this. You can see over here. Right? So this is the recipe. Now you all must be thinking, what are the nutritious value for this? First ingredient I told you was curd. Curd contains a lot of calcium and digestive enzymes, which are very healthy for us. Then comes bread. Bread, as it is, contains carbohydrate and it is the main source of energy for us. The filling which I told you was sprouted moong dal. Now, what do you think it contains? I will tell you. It contains proteins, fiber and vitamins. Hope you will like this. One more thing I would like to share with you. That is, it is a very delicious item and it is made with no fire. Absolutely. So we do not have extra oil or fat in it, and it is very instant. Whenever my mother, some guests come to her house, so this is a very instant snack she makes, and all of them love it. And looking at this, you cannot say that it is not fried. Thank you, everyone. Goodbye.